Ryan's feeling so crazy. Honestly, he's amazing. Billy, Billy, you're so crazy. He reacts for all of you to see.
Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's crackin'? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so y'all already know what I'm doing. I got a 3 for 3-er once again. It's coming from my good old folks on my Patreon, Josh Van Riet, Alex Kuzla, Heather Shawl. Shout out to all three of you guys. I really appreciate you guys being Patreon supporters. For real, you guys' love means everything to me, and you guys' support. Without you guys, like, for real, I wouldn't even be where I'm at. And to those that are on YouTube as well, without you guys, I would not be where I'm at. But today I am doing Brantley Gilbert, Read Me My Rights, To Hell and Back by Sabaton, which I know I messed that one up, and Everyday Heroes, the 9/11 song by Dave Carroll. All right? If you're new to this channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those. You can also put in the comment section what you want me to react to next, and I will have it up for you at some point. I always say at some point because it just may take me some time, but I will get to it, all right? My Patreon folks always get first come, first serve dibs, but you guys can still put it in the comment section, and I will get to it, all right? But enough talking. Y'all ain't coming for all that. Y'all want to see me react. So let's get into this Brantley Gilbert, Read Me My Rights. Now, if you start off the song like that, yeah, I'm scared. Like, hello? Oh, we rocking out. Hey, I like that. Do, 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 do. And that's where I'm from too. For sure the next thing coming. Parking lot about to drop his fool right in front of the cops. Hey. I ain't gonna run. I'm proud of what I done. Yes, yes. I don't think even the judge would be upset at that. Like, I really feel like that's a justifiable butt whooping, but that's just me. I didn't go to law school, but I feel like it's justifiable, to be honest. Y'all gotta let me know, like, what situation would make y'all feel this way? Like, what situation would make you go, look, y'all might as well read me my rights because I'm going to jail tonight. Let me know what situation that would be to put you in that. I tell you anything over my mom, Dukes, my mother, my sister, and my daughter, anything with those three women, for sure. You might as well go ahead. Clink, 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 clink. I'll be Billy, you so locked up. Billy, you ain't coming out. For real. Yikes. Yeah, I like this song. I can't lie, I'm guilty. I did it. Not even gonna pretend like I didn't. That was dope. Read me right, right. Read me my rights. Goodness gracious, I don't know why I can't talk. So that was Brantley Gilbert. That song was dope. That song was dope. Next up, we got Sabaton, To Hell and Back. What is that? I like that. Oh. Okay. I remember the message that you sent, Alex. I remember you saying that this was like a veteran reacts. Okay, I got you now. Oh, for those that don't know, like I was active duty Army. I'm a veteran, if you're curious. I know some of y'all think that I'm young enough to still be in high school, but I'm not. Yo, this song will legit put you in war mode for real. I'm ready to go. Woo. Yikes, that's tough. Look, let me just tell y'all something. Ain't nothing. I'm not going to say that it's easier, but it probably makes it easier as far as pushing through doing what you got to do, for sure. Because that's one thing the military teaches you, is to adapt to your situations and keep going. You know what I'm saying? Regardless of whatever, you got to always complete the mission. Always. But you never leave a fallen battle buddy. You never do. But yeah, that's the ain't no easy solution to that, for sure. Right, our white light. If there be any glory in war, let it rest on them like hail. Who went to hell and came back? Cross the snow from Mexico, where no soldier sleep and where hell 6 feet deep. The deathless weight, there's no debate. So charge and attack, going to hell and back. Go gather round me and listen while I speak. Oh, our war, where hell is 6 feet deep. And all along the shore, where cannons still roar, they're haunting my dreams, they're still there when I sleep. Can't listen to this song when you on a treadmill, because even when you thought you was tired, you got another couple more laps in you. This song was legit. Like if I was on a battalion run or something and this song was playing, oh man, like this will definitely push me through for sure the last 3 miles for sure. Even you don't really, you run real slow on a battalion run. Let me just say that. First of all, I can't stand battalion runs. Like, and I know I'm about to go on a random tangent real quick, but I'm out now, so I ain't got to worry about it no more. But oh my, the one thing I hated about battalion runs is the slinky effect. It's just like the top starts speeding up, and then they realize that there's people that's not keeping up, so they slow down. But it's just like traffic. By the time it gets to the bottom of the formation, there's people in the middle. Somehow they started walking. And then there's people in the back that's trying to run, but then they see it's a mess. Oh, and it's just like, why are we constantly changing paces so much? This run is weight. It's harder than it should be. The people at the front, they good because they leading the way. People in the back, oh my gosh, you get it the worst because you just like, you all of a sudden you go from like at a cool little brisk jog to now all of a sudden you walking. Like, I mean, you're basically walking. You going through the motions like you running, but you walking. It's the worst. Oh my God, it's the worst. I hated it. He went to hell and back. Sabaton is dope. I like their music. I'm pretty sure that's like my second or third time reacting to one of their songs. I feel like I've done one of their songs before, but I'm not 100% sure. But regardless, that song was dope. Next one we have is Everyday Heroes 9/11 song by Dave Carroll or Corral. I'm assuming it's Carroll though. Everyday Heroes. Ooh man, I could never be a firefighter. Shout out to the firefighters out there. Shout out to all my vets too. And policemen.
The firefighters at the station. Listen as the tone goes out. Fire alarms activated, and a building is showing smoke, and so the engine rolls to trouble again. There's people at the scene just watching, people running out for their lives.
And I'm just curious, like, once again, shout out to all my firefighters and ambulance workers, hospital workers, doctors, all you guys for, you know, the amazing work that you guys do every day. But I'm curious, though, because you know how, like, people in the military, like, they have a certain look. I don't think I've ever been able to tell if someone was like a firefighter if they weren't in their uniform, but I'm not, but I think it's just because I haven't been around any. Like, I know when someone's been in the military because we all have a certain look. Like, even when we get out, like, you could sometimes still tell, or you could just tell by the things that they talk about, you could tell, like, oh, you were in at some point, whether it's now or then, later, before, whatever. But I don't think I've ever been able to just point out a firefighter. So, I don't know if there's any firefighters that watch my videos, probably not. But or if there's someone that's married to a firefighter, like, is there a specific look that they have? Just let me know in the comment section. I'm kind of curious, just because I don't think I've ever been able to tell unless they were wearing like a shirt or something.
The firefighters get them and help them out and go looking for more inside, 'cause that's just what they do.
Yes, it is.
These women and men. They made a promise, and here they come. Someone heard and called 911. And the sirens saying, hope is on the way. There's a hero racing to help a stranger today.
Wow. Wow.
Saturday night in the city, the cruiser gets a dispatch call. A little girl says her daddy's mad and drank a bunch of alcohol.
Oh no.
So they head away.
Oh no, please, please don't let the end of another story be that the dad shot the mother and then he shot himself, or he shot the daughter and then he shot himself. Please don't.
Into trouble again.
And I know that these are like real life scenarios too. Like these are real things that happen, which is really unfortunate, especially with mass shootings. I don't even want to get into all that stuff, but it's just like the time that we live in today, boy, it's so tragic. And oh my God, dude.
People at the house are screaming. Someone yells, he's got a gun. A little girl full of panic cries out, Daddy, don't you shoot my mom. And that's where the cops come in. These women and men.
And he's gonna do that right in front of his daughter. Like, oh my God, dude. All right, y'all. Billy, You So Emotional has entered the chat.
Cause they made a promise. Yep. Here they come. Someone heard and called 911. And the sirens saying hope is on the way. There's a hero racing to help a stranger. The saviors who answer the call don't get paid anymore for danger. I get to pick the ones they want. They just go to where the few will go. Maybe lay it all on the line as they do their job. Do it one more time. Cause they made a promise and here they come. Someone heard and called 911. And the sirens saying hope is on the way.
And it's like none of that even had to happen. None of that even had to happen. Look at that right in front of his daughter.
There's a hero so stupid. Racing to help a stranger. There's a hero racing to help a stranger today.
I love this tribute song. I really do. I love this tribute song because it really makes you appreciate all those that are in like selfless service job careers. As far as like the all the first responders, like that, I love this song. Risk their lives every day heroes. Shout out to all of my everyday heroes that are out there in those career job. It doesn't matter what job it is, you are a hero. Man. Y'all sure do know how to request songs that pull out the emotional side of me. All right, y'all. Well, y'all know anytime I get to being emotional that I either talk too much or I just try to hurry up and end the video before I get too emotional. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. So I'm going to go ahead and end this video before I get too emotional. Once again, shout out to Josh Vinriette, Alex Kuzella, and Heather Shaw. I appreciate you guys so much for being Patreon supporters, man. You guys' love and support is what keeps driving me. Once again, you don't have to be a Patreon supporter for me to get to your request. It's just that all of my Patreon supporters get first come, first serve dibs and some exclusive things on the Patreon account, man. Once again, shout out to all my Patreon supporters. Shout out to everyone that's a part of the So Crazy family. Once again, comment down below what you're gonna see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those and I will have your request up at some point. Just give me some time, man. That's all I got for you. It's your boy, Billy, You So Crazy. And I see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.